Alright folks, some more new releases for you. This time we're looking at this guy here. It's the DMC317 Commercial Collection. Admittedly, yes, it is sort of a new release now when this video is uploaded, but it doesn't mean to say that it's crap in 6 months' time. You can get this sort of stuff anytime, alright? Kicking off with track one from disc number one, all relevant information in the link to the side of the video. Right, I'll explain what we've got. On disc one, we've got Pop to Dance, which is like a bit of a mix. And then we've got Pop to Dance 2, which is second mix. I'm gonna go in a minute to track number three, which is Delirium versus Paul Van Dyke, Silence for Angel. The reason I like that one is because there's a tiny bit of Josh Wink High State of Consciousness in there, which is quite good, actually. Track number four, we've got Urban Pop. Track number five, we've got, when I say Urban Pop, from 2003, mix one. Track five is mix number two, and then Essential Dance Floor Anthems Volume 2. Essential Dance Floor Anthems Volume 2. Or the first one, number six, is, I'm gonna confuse you now, aren't I? The first one is Essential Dance Floor Anthems Volume 2 in brackets 1. And then number seven, the Essential Dance Floor Anthems Volume 2 in brackets 2. Oh god, this is funny. Alright, shut up. Right, now this is the part I like, okay? This is track number three, Delirium versus Paul Van Dyke. Have a listen in the background, got a bit of Josh Wink. This is quite good, actually. Alright, that was disc one that I sort of confused you on. Disc number two is Smooth Summer Pop, part one. Smooth Summer Pop, part two. God, I don't half confuse you. Well, me, anyway. All right, we've got George Michael, Faith 2009. That's track number three. Let's have a look. Rappers on Mic, track number six. That could be quite interesting. We'll go to that one. See, I like that. That's really good. All right. This is track number six from disc number two. Let's wind this forward a bit. And again, bear in mind, this is just like a preview, giving you a rough idea of what to expect. And I suppose, just looking at the CD or the CDs in general, you know, it's just like punk TV, isn't it, really? Yeah. Let's have a look. Ah, right, okay. This is quite good, actually. It's got Kid Cudi and John Dalbach. Right, the old Night and Day track. Let's wang this one forward a bit. I did listen to this yesterday, actually. And what I do like about it, I admit the Kid Cudi track is fantastic because you've got that wicked bass line, you know, all that sort of electro styling. But in this one, it's just like the vocals, and it works really well. All right, one of my favourite ones is, because I'm a bit of a soul boy, actually, is this one here. It's track number 10, DMC Classic Soul Megamix, Loose Ends Megamix. All right. One of my favourite tracks, actually, from them is Hanging on a String. Beautiful. Fast forward it then. Here we go. This track here, beautiful. Got the original, actually two copies of a 12 inch from, God, blimey, 80. 5-ish, Something like that. All right. Okay, that was disc number two. We'll go back to disc number one. This is track number 7, Essential Dance Floor Anthems, Volume 2, in brackets, 2. See, that's why I was trying to confuse you earlier on. Yeah. And I'll bang this one forward a bit. Sunny Shiny coming in the background. Right, you get a general idea there. I'll wank it forward again a bit. Right, what I'll do, you can have a close-up, so there you go. Hold on, let me take it out. And again, if you've got any of these tunes, if you've got this particular CD or others from the DMC collection, maybe stick them as video responses. No doubt you can do a better preview than me, but I don't give a monkey's actually. Right, there you go. Applications for this, just general pubs, clubs, dance floors, 18th, 21st, weddings, bar mitzvahs, or maybe you're just in the bath, candle on the bath and in the water, and you just got there with a bottle of wine, or of course, if you're under the age of 18 or 21 in the US of A, some Dr. Pepper, practice and enjoy. One of them. Ha ha ha.